Whatever mistake happens in your notebook, you are erasing by the eraser. But in a typing time, on your keyboard, eraser is not there. But there is a two key, one is the backspace key and second one is the delete key. Backspace key is used to erase left side letter from the cursor and delete key is used to erase right side letter from the cursor. It is the backspace key and it is the delete key. How backspace key will work here? It will erase backside letter from the cursor by pressing the backspace key. You can see here, it will erase backside letter from the cursor. Your cursor is here and it is your left side letter, and with the backspace key, your backside letter will erase. Next is the delete key. Suppose your cursor is here and your delete key you are pressing, your right side will letter will erase. You can see here G H G H J, like this your right side letter will erase by the delete key. These are the keys we learnt in keyboard. Which key we learn in keyboard? Alphabet key, number key, space bar key, backspace key, delete key, enter key. These are the keys we learn in the keyboard lesson. Understood, student? You have to try it on your computer. Thank you.